Apparently we've got a new robbery on our hands.